shot missed the mark, and it goes all
Chicago
the way out.
Chicago Blackhawks versus Winnipeg Jets.
Well, you can't have that. It reminds me of, really reminded me of Brian Marchman, which is the guy that I love to watch play defense, except when he did that. You can't get a piece of him with your shoulder and you're heading at the guy, then right. You cannot do what he just did. All right, here's Sharp moving back in. Centered it too hot for Taves. Now Taves for Kane. Again, Shaw to the front of that. He's getting worked over by the big guy, Bufflin. It's Kane taking a look. Shooting! Missed the net. Rebound taken by Keith.
Bufflin's going to stand there, Pat. You shoot the puck all day because he's screening Pavlik.
Now Keith to Taves. And Sharp. And the puck taken away, but a good keep by Sharp. Bufflin chasing. Nice touch pass to Taves in front. Oh, just jumped away. Great stick shot by Andrew Ladd. That would have been a good chance for Kane otherwise. And finally, the Jets get it out. And by the way, speaking of Bufflin, as a Pete Care, Claude Noel really complimenting the big fella this morning, talking about the fact he's never killed penalties before, but he does on this team. And they say he's done it well. Here's Kane. Kane with a long shot. He scores! A Shaw screen!
Nice! A goal! Nice! Job, Chicago Blackhawks!